cell phones are son's goods. The Gator basketball team opens its regular season against Stetson next Sunday at 4. The first 2,000 U.S. students get t-shirts. There's a barbecue in Browningtown from 1 to 3. You can shoot hoops, play EA sports games, and play Wii in the O'Connell Center. They will be selected to form the team tunnel prior to tip-off. One U.S. student will win $2,000. Another will win a trip for two on a men's basketball road trip. And several students will also win tours of the basketball and football practice facilities and will have a private dinner with head coach Billy Donovan. Gator basketball next Sunday at 4. Log on to GatorZone.com for more information. Fans, if you observe any problems in your section, you can contact your nearest law enforcement officer or text Gators and tap the space bar. The issue in your location is 4153.